fucked up. Let me run up and get my iPad real quick. Or my sister's. I use my sister's iPad to, like, edit my videos. I could've got flamethrower killed.
Thank you for saving me.
This lord, what now? It's beyond the pale. Thank God. Okay. Thank you for saving me. My name is Dr. Charles Lindsay. I'm part of a group holed up south of here at the old jail. Faith and her angels have been trying to get to us for days. I was out here looking for a way to stop them when the cult took me. I think I found a way to bait the angels, but the ingredients for the bait are in my bag and the cult food in the pond. And Okay, look. They threw my bag into the water. It's got the key to controlling these angels. You gotta get it for me.
I don't care, I guess.
Thank you.
Why are you stupid idiots keep going down? I'm gonna say walking back over my heavy theme here. Okay, we're playing Far Cry 5. I don't know what episode, but I will look on the video.
Might have a fighting chance against Joseph Seed's brain dead.
But yeah, guess I might as well say it.
Okay. Sorry, my name's Charles. Just get me the missing ingredients. I'll be back at the jail working on the formula for the angel bait.
You can't just...
Oh, you're big time.
Let me be the first to thank you, Rook. You managed to track down all our missing persons.
I'm gonna go do her. Make it sound so wrong when I say that. I'm so happy my friend's not here. Because my friend was here, but like,
Let me be the first to thank you, Rook. You managed to track down all our missing persons.
And I'd be like, just give up with it.
This is
stop calling you rookie. It's no small deed. Outstanding job, Deputy.